Seen this TV ad paid for by New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg? Don't believe it. Kelly Ayotte voted for a bipartisan plan to make background checks more effective. Here's her vote. Ayotte voted for a bipartisan plan to reform our broken mental health system. Ayotte voted for more resources to prosecute criminals who use guns. Kelly Ayotte stands with prosecutors and police for New Hampshire values.